Hello friends, myself Dr. Renuka Shetty. I am working as dermatologist and cosmetologist in Dr. Shetty's Cosmetic Center, Rajaji Nagar, Bangalore. Skin tag, it is a overgrown skin. While what is an infection? First, I will tell something about skin tags. Skin tags, most of them are hereditary, or it can be because of the sunlight, continuous sunlight exposure. They also produce tiny dots throughout the face or neck or other exposed areas of the body. And third part is the aging. Usually this starts after the age of 28. If it is a very strong hereditary condition, then before the age of 25 also people may get moles. While what it is an infection, and this infection is caused by a virus, human papilloma virus. There are varieties of this human papilloma viruses and varieties of shape depending upon the type of the virus. Now, coming to the treatment of this skin tags and warts, the method is same, either remove it by a laser or by a radio frequency machine. Both of them don't produce any kind of mark or scar behind if you are getting it done by a skilled medical professional. But skin tags, it is a permanent removal. They don't recur. But warts, they have their own natural course, so they have a tendency to recur. The natural course of a wart is 1 to 2, 2.5 years. So you will keep getting the wart till that duration, and you have to clear the wart timely.